the 7 years and under 12 years in the Lanarkshire Post Championships this year, we had first, second and third, Lucy Stewart, Amelia Barton and Katie Semple, and sixth was Catherine Gibson, all from Lanark. So well done to all those girls who competed in that and won the trophies. We now have the Highland Masquerade.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on to our platform. We have our platform party. We have Liz here, our fashion lady. We have Susie Hughes, the Lord Cornet Iain's wife, and Jennifer Scott, our companion. Please keep the minute of day because they are going to get awfully cold in the next half an hour. But don't worry, they will be entertaining you later, not with a dance, but by pulling out the numbers for the silver cloth draw. And if you want tickets, they're going to be available just in a little bit. But right now, please welcome back our dancers as they perform the Sheen Cruise. of teachers of dance, Cecilia, I was listening to you, at the 125th conference to be held at the Crown Plaza Hotel in Glasgow, and they're representing the entire Highland world. A fantastic honour for the young dancers and for our Royal Borough. Please give them another huge round of applause. We had a number of winners as well in the 12 years and under 16 years Lanarkshire Post Championship. Third was Katie Stewart from Lanark, fourth was Mary McCall from Leslie Eagle, and fifth was Heather Murray from Lanark. So congratulations to all of them. We're now moving up in the danger stakes. We're leaving the high seas and we're now getting the sword back out as the youngsters prepare for their sword dance.
Anyway, back to that again.
so that just to be reset and then go again.
Thank you.
entry into not only tonight's draw, but also each monthly draw. There are five opportunities tonight to win £1,000, and I guarantee, because I'm here, that I'll not win it, so that's somebody else's names in the ball. And also we have the £1,000 draw at the Christmas market as well, so it's well worth joining if you can. You give thousands of pounds to the landlords every year, and it's our main fundraiser. So if you can, and you haven't already, then please join the Silver Club. We're now going to have a dance called the Lanark Circle. expert in 2015, who will both be dancing in the Edinburgh Military Tattoo in August and then on in September for the German Tattoo. Lucy and Katie Stewart are heading off to Nova Scotia and Canada for the Canadian Championship, and then it's full steam ahead for all the dancers with the National, Scottish and World Championship at the Carlow Highland Games in Dunoon. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please give a huge thank you to all of our dancers from the Celia School of Dance.